Hi my friends, welcome to Genius for Tech. We talk about new tech stuff here. Today, we look at Google's Gemini AI. It's new and cool. You might wonder how to use it. We will show you how to make an AI chatbot with it. Ready to start? It will be easy and fun. Let's go. This is what we are going to make now. Here we can type a message. I type hello and I click generate response. Okay, after that we can get a response from Google Gemini AI. I type another message. We can get a response like that. Okay guys, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, I request to subscribe. Then you can easily watch when I upload a new video. Let's see how we can make this chatbot. Okay, first you need Gemini AI API key for access Gemini API. For that, visit ai.google.dev, open your browser and visit that. Next click get API key in Google AI Studio. Okay, click get API key. Next, click create API key. In this, select your cloud projects project and click that. Okay, now you can see your API key. Copy it and I paste it in Notepad. Okay, next we want install Composer. I already installed Composer. If you have not installed Composer, you can visit getcomposer.org and download it. You can download Composer in here. Okay, next open XAMPP control panel and start Apache server. If you're using another server, start it. Okay, now I create new project on XAMPP htdocs. I create folder name Gemini chatbot. Okay, next I open this folder and open CMD here. Okay, next run this command. I copy that command and paste it and enter. Okay, in this type Y and click press enter. Okay, Google Gemini API package already installed. You can now open your project using your code editor. I using VS Code. Okay, next I create index.php. In this I make h1 header and I create input for input our text and I give it id and next I create button. I create div for show Gemini reply . Okay, next I create script.js . I create function generate response and I call this function in this button and I add script tag . Okay, next I get type in text and get response due and I use fetch for send request to our backend. I create response.php for our backend . I define method then include our test in request body . Okay, next I add a response in this response div in HTML . Okay, next start coding in our response.php. In this we need require vendor autoload.php and use Gemini API client and use Gemini API resource parts text part and we need our frontend text . I decode our JSON body data and I create variable for our test and next we want load our API key copy your API key and paste it, and next we need response. In this we won't include our test here and echo response test. Okay, this is our complete code, and next check that code. Localhost Gemini chatbot. Okay, I send message for our API. Okay, then you can check the reply of Gemini AI in this way. So this is a simple way to use the Google and Gemini API. Okay, we are done. Hope you like making the AI chatbot. If you enjoyed, please hit like. Don't forget to subscribe to Genius Portage for more. Share this video with friends, it helps a lot. Thanks for watching. Bye.